Hey guys, Christina here. I'm just checking in. A little while ago, I completed week two's day six pulse recovery program. It's the stretch recovery at the end of the week, and I was supposed to do it yesterday, I believe. Because I'm all screwed up on my days. Christmas, I ended up not working out, so I did that workout the next day, and then one of the days I fell asleep. Not something that normally happens, but it did. I'm human too. So, and also I realized that I was so thrown off on my days, and so I am actually going to start my week three on Monday. It's only like a day or two different than what my original schedule kind of had been because of what had happened. But yeah, so I'm excited to start week three on Monday instead with all of our new brand new challengers, and so excited for this challenge group. But yeah, so I'm gonna feel better being on the same schedule kind of as everyone else. And also it just helps because Sundays I really enjoy as my off day because I do meal prep and all kinds of things on Sunday, so I like having it that way. Today I maxed out at 7:48, but that was only because my son pushed me over. He did not want me to work out tonight for some reason, but I did it anyway. And so yeah, so my workout or my max out time was fast, but last week was 4:21, so I still beat it. But yeah, I'm excited about how much I'm already kind of improving, and I was able to get through the pulses. The leg squat pulses are what get me. And I was able to do it, so that was super cool. I definitely feel stronger. I feel like, I mean, there's more definition. I don't know if you can see it. My arm, I'm still working on my bat wings, but I'm getting muscles that like I haven't had that are getting more defined. So I'm super excited. I'm getting stronger. I'm lasting longer. I'm excited to go into week three. Feeling pretty good. I wanted to spend time doing my nutrition plan again and having a schedule out because now that holidays are over, I don't have those excuses and I want to be more in tune with that. So that way I can get the best out of this program as possible. And what else was I gonna say? I think that was it. But yeah, I just wanted to touch base to let you guys know to why there wasn't a video. I'm still working out. Like I still worked out on the days. I just did a different program. And yeah, because it's so weird. Last year when I first started, it's so cool because this challenge group represents the 1 year anniversary of my first challenge group. And when I went into it, I was so scared. I was embarrassed. I didn't think it was gonna work. I figured it was just blah. You know, I honestly lost all hope that I could even lose weight, honestly. And I was so depressed. And I even lied about my weight because I was so embarrassed for being the biggest one in there. But I'm so grateful that I took the leap and did it. Charged it on the credit card. We had no money. I wasn't working. So, but I did it because I knew what I needed to do for myself and my family. And, but yeah, that's why I'm so excited about this challenge group, and I'm really pumped up. I'm gonna probably share those photos of my first group, which is crazy. But you know what? I've come a long way. So I'm really proud of that. But also, what else was I gonna say? Yeah. I think that was it. Just to talk about that and my switch of my days and max out time and 1 year anniversary and yeah, new year. It's a new year and it's gonna be a good year. And if you're watching this and you have there was any part of your resolution that was to get healthier, lose weight, tone, do whatever, hell, even just be in a better environment, please contact me because I want to help you get there. And I know you can do it. Don't make this the year that you make a resolution and then fail and not do it because there's really no excuses. You can do it. I'm here. I'm telling you right now that I can help you get there. I had the same support that got me there and look where I'm at. So, I mean, that's why I do what I do because it excites me and that's why I invite you and want everybody to do this with me because it's exciting and it feels good. And you might think, oh, I hate working out. Guess what? This girl don't really enjoy working out all that much either. But I have developed a habit to the fact that where if I don't work out or I kind of, you know, take a break or even on my rest days with the programs, I want to work out. I feel awful when I don't work out. And I don't, you know, I don't want to eat good. I don't, it's just crap. It's a big hole. So, yeah, if you have any doubt in your mind, wash it away. If you have any excuses, throw them out the window and get your butt in gear. You can do this. You can You can make it happen. Make 2015 your year, because 2015 is going to be my year too, and I'm excited, and I want everybody to succeed and around me, and I want happy, positive people, and even if you're not, get with me and I'll make you laugh. So anyway, this video is super long already, 5 minutes, so yeah, I think I got everything out that I wanted to talk about, and I am probably going to go play Play-Doh with that kid right there. He's pretty cute. But anyway, I hope everyone had a happy new year, and I look forward to Monday. Again, if you are interested in doing this program with me, because it's badass, and I already feel like so much stronger. I mean, look at that. I suck at flexing, but still. Anyway, improving, getting stronger, getting fitter, feeling awesome. And even if this isn't the workout you want, like, we can find something for you, and we're going to get you your results and get you freaking having the best year of your life this year. So, yeah, don't hesitate. Happy New Year, and bye. Thanks for watching.